Now for the turn.
Yeah, you got it. That was better than the most. The mostest. Yeah. Hey, Tony. I love your hat, buddy. Come here, let's take a picture together with our hats. Smile, cheese.
Hello, folks. It's Jordan here. I'm here to tell y'all about the time I went on a date with a 55-year-old man. Honestly, guys. This is gonna come in like a couple short videos because this thing just won't record at all. But anyways, okay, so the story. Just me and my friends walk on the beach. Hey.
Blueberries on my face. Eat them every day. Yeah, I love them all the way. You can get them at Costco. Don't ask me because I know. I love them so much. I float on them every day. Yeah.
Ah! We went to Vail. All right. Going to do a little interview.
Okay,
so right now I'm working on a podcast and Marley's the first interviewer.
Your eyes.
So I'm so excited.
I can't see your eyes.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good time.
Go!
Hi. Fake trip. That's what I got. So let's do this.
Okay. Hey, Nelson. Nelson, say happy birthday. Okay, say happy birthday.
Baby, if I think about you, I think about love. Darling, if I live without you.
There it is.
That's what we've been waiting for, folks.
What?
Audrey.
It's tomorrow.
No!
I can't see. Is that a video?
I think we're doing a video.
Oh. Dave, what's going on? What are you feeling?
No one said it this time.
About what?
About me getting a haircut and no one say anything?
Well, hey, I love your haircut.
Hey, thank you, Jordan.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, hi. Who are you? What are you looking for?
Fishes.
That was the end. Thank you.
It's up there right now. We put him up there. He's on all fours because you got to distribute weight.
All right.
Nice and easy. Here
all
we
right.
are.
Here we go. Okay. Here,
here
we are.
Little egg house.
Here we are.
Throwing the ass ball right now.
We out here. We are out here, y'all.
Out here.
Maggie Guyla, we out here, girl.
First one up here in like 18 years.
18 years?
Jake's the one. He was chosen.
You are the one.
All right, now he's going to come down, and I'd like you to watch this because we did a really good little thing here.
Yep.
That is metal, but it's going to bend, if anything. It's not going to break off, which I was nervous at the beginning. I thought, is that wood?
Yeah. Sliding.
Do you feel safe, Jake?
Not at all.
Okay, well, we did it. Goodbye, everybody.
And...